Freedom 90s is kind of like this funk groove masterpiece that just comes in on like track two. You're striving to make something, every time you go in the studio, half as good as a record like that. It's the Mona Lisa.
Big Changement is not there. It doesn't appear. Beautiful girls are there. The top model.
If you're gonna say to your record company, look, I'm not gonna be in this video, I'd say that's a fairly good consolation prize, really. Five absolutely gorgeous supermodels that people still wanna look at today.
It changed the whole face of how videos were done. The video said everything. It was genius, and it was a revolutionary thing.
George had raised the bar to a whole new level.
That was like a big statement. It was really well done. It could have been a disaster.
It was a specific group of women that George wanted and that had just been on the cover of British Vogue that was shot by Peter Lindbergh. It was like, he wants you five, and it has to be all of you five.
Now in fashion, there is no supermodels like this. This is gone. It was like the magic moment of modeling.
I suppose that's the lasting memory of that whole video shoot, was the cost of the girls and the fees they were charging on a daily basis. That was pretty groundbreaking.
George pitched it to me in LA, and his exact words were, "You're the leader of the gang, and unless you say yes, the rest of the girls won't."